told you two to stay close, not take unnecessary risks.
We spotted a Mortrum prison caravan. We followed it, and it led us to this camp.
No risk, no reward. I made the call. Erson backed me up. We thought it was worth the risk. We were right.
Fair enough. Now, how heavily defended is this camp of yours?
Very. The Mortrum Guard are not mindless. They set up a strong defensive perimeter, and they know how to patrol it.
Rimstone is right. The Mortrum Guard are sharp, precise. They must know we're coming.
That doesn't matter now. There are prisoners here, and our friends might be among them. We're going in.
The situation here. This seems to be a large-scale prisoner containment camp. The Mortrum Guard goes out, collects living and dead bodies, and brings them here.
And this is where they grow all the Mortrum we've been fighting? Part prison camp, part minion factory?
Right. There's no easy access, but at least one member of Destiny's Edge is here. I can feel it.
Feelings, Tribune? From a soldier like you?
Cut me some slack. I'm still getting used to this new magic, and how to describe it. Come on, we think there's a back way in. Follow me. If we can do enough damage to this facility, it'll disrupt Mordremoth's progress in the whole region.
Move on to the main encampment.
Since I got back from the mists.
Hey, about that. When are you gonna fess up about how you got these new skills?
Maybe when Mordremoth or one of its leafy puppets isn't trying to kill us. Until then, stop asking.
He's right. Focus on the mission, Rox. Right now, we need to find a way off this plateau. Ears up. Lots of tendrils here.
Too many. We can't afford to get bogged down here. We need something to clear the path.
Agreed. There's airship wreckage scattered across the plateau. Let's see if we can scavenge some incendiaries. This packed weapons crate is still intact, and there's ordnance here we can use.
Fire grenades. Outstanding. They burn hot enough to reduce just about anything to ash.
Mortimer knows we're here, but it doesn't seem concerned. It's interested, but not urgent.
Well, that's what it wants us to think. Everyone, keep your eyes open and move up to that clearing.
The Overseer stations himself nearby, between the corpse staging ground and the live prisoner cages. There's the Overseer. Sword when I was in the mists. I take points, but I'm still sorting out the voices in my head. This new spell arsenal of mine comes with baggage.
All right, proceed with caution and be ready for anything.
Thank you.
larger monster reacting to us, growing stronger defenses. We need to hit them harder to clear a path.
Can do. Stand back.
Nice work, Tribune. I can see the camp below. Way below. How are we going to get down there?
You glide, Commander. I'll create portals along the cliff face for the rest of us.
Good thinking. I'll lead the way, and the rest of you can catch up as quick as you can. Nice work, Kaz.
Thanks, boss. Though, I'm not sure everyone would agree. Canuck's looking greener than usual.
I'm fine. You try falling from portal to portal while an elder dragon buzzes in your skull. See how green you get.
This is where they keep the live prisoners. Whoever we're looking for is somewhere nearby.
We'll get you out of here, Mom. I swear it.
Stop until you get dry top. Move! On it. Now get yourself to safety, soldier.
Last one. There's still no sign of our people. Gridlock. I'm still feeling that feeling. Affirmative. It's even stronger here. They're close. Just beyond those fine walls.
What are we waiting for? Tribune, put your new magic to work and clear us a path. Please!
Rescue party. Then Wolf did hear me. In here, they're starving us. No food or water. water for days.
That's because Mordremoth doesn't care if we're alive or dead when it plugs us into a blighting tree. Release us! Now!
Fallon? Why is Mordremoth locking up so many nightmare courtiers?
You know nothing of the court. We seek freedom. And Mordremoth's yoke is even more onerous than the Pale Tree's.
Forget her. Just get me out. The Mordrem took Logan and Soja and Traherne deeper in the jungle, and I don't know why.
Hang on, Mother. I'm about to bust you out of there.
To the overpass. We can cut it off there.
We have to keep moving.
I like my chances better.
This way!
Sorry. Me too, kid. At least she took Fallon with her. And Fallon died screaming like the coward she was.
I need time. There are rituals to perform. Gone. Spirits. I don't even know if he was with her during the crash. And her bow. If it's in that camp, I want it. My mom and I never... We didn't have... Just let me say goodbye to her. Alone. Just go. I'll catch up. I swear to you, I'm not going to die out here. Not until I see Mordremoth fall.
Take whatever time you need. Catch up as soon as you can.
Thank you.
Listen up. I need a volunteer to stay behind. Bram will get his time, but he needs someone to watch his back.
I was already planning to, Commander. Bram and I have been through too much for me to just leave him like this. Go on ahead. I'll make sure we find you. After Bram makes his peace with Air.
Thanks, Rox. Everyone else move out. The rest of our friends are still out there. And the Egg. And Mordremoth.